Since 9/11, the Justice Department claims more than 260 people have either pleaded guilty or been convicted of drug-related charges. Among a handful of those cases, in the actual connection to Al Qaeda.
Hey, buddy.
Thank you.
car, you know, every morning tapping on the bathroom window. Nope. I think he saw me.